A speech to the Conservative Members Committee on Foreign Affairs, March 1936.
For 400 years, the foreign policy of England has been to oppose the strongest, most aggressive, most dominating power on the continent, and particularly to prevent the Low Countries falling into the hands of such a power. Viewed in the light of history, these four centuries of consistent purpose, amid so many changes of name and fact, of circumstances and conditions, must rank as one of the most remarkable episodes.
Jaha. Är du död? Helt fantastiskt.